What's up, guys? It's your boy Sandman, and we're here at 10th Planet HQ, and we're doing the 10th Planet Qualifiers, the 185s. We got a stacked car today. We got Kyle Chambers, we got Fedor Nikolov, and we even got Matt Horwich in the building. You heard me right, guys. We're gonna have a lot of fights. It's gonna be real exciting. Stick around, don't miss out.
Fear in your gut like it's 9/11. You could die for this cut, better call the medic. I peeped the new shit and it's all pathetic. Rap is whack, rock is dead. 99 problems and they're all in your head. It's time to realize what a real rhyme is. When the spacecraft lands, then we will rob, bitch. With the bogeys running upon your 9-6. Should be here any minute. So I don't want to spend time sitting with a critic. Who simply is singing and ever really get it. Every stroke of my pen is an act of independence. It's a food for thought, snacks I'm thinking. Turn up the track, little fact for your fiction. The band's not a band, the band is a business. Trying through the sand and drowning well wishes. Conscripted books to bear witness. Best of luck being pretentious fucks. You already know what you can suck. I work with the bar, raising up. Some of my sentiments are kind of contagious, huh? Take a little sip of my Dixie cup. When all my good ideas have added up, I can't finally admit that enough's enough. Is this really real?
Alright guys, 10PQ for Combat Jiu-Jitsu Worlds, the middleweights going on right now. The number one spot for Combat Jiu-Jitsu Worlds, the middleweights, goes to Ryan Aitken. He won the last one, he's the current champion. Whoever wins today obviously gets that second spot. So without further ado, you guys ready to rock? Let's go!
From 10th Planet Headquarters, we welcome you to the 10th Planet Qualifiers. Today's Jiu-Jitsu Tournament consists of the best 10th Planet Jiu-Jitsu competitors from all around the world. 10PQ rules consist of one 10-minute round, where all submissions are legal. No advantages, no points, no judges. If the competitors go past the allotted 10-minute regulation period, the match will move to overtime and will be contested under traditional EBI overtime rules. This is 10PQ.
Winner by armbar. on this rope.
Cup that heel with your hand.
Hip in.
Cup that heel with your hand to secure that shit.
Protect yourself, man. Protect yourself as well. Use your right leg to get your left leg free if you need to. Let's go reverse figure four on that if we need to.
This isn't an all or nothing situation, Jason.
Extend your right leg in. Let's peel that leg off. Peel that leg off. Use left hand to peel it off. Let's rewind it.
Circle it in.
Have a little two-on-one in. Now, yeah, keep that right hand more in. Keep that top leg in.
out.
If the competitors go past the allotted 10-minute regulation period, the match will move to overtime and will be contested under traditional EBI overtime rules. Overtime matches will take place with a minimum of one round and a maximum of three rounds. Both competitors will have the opportunity to submit their opponent by choosing either the back or armbar positions. The winner will be determined by fastest submission. However, if no submission occurs after three overtime periods, the winner will be the competitor with the fastest escape time.
Grab your back pocket. Grab your left, right pocket.
Big
Get ready. Louis, elbow to your chest.
Time.
Connect.
Cross face.
Go, go, extend it. Extend.
Back, which arm? Which arm? So. This one? Spin around. Go.
Hey, get that deep hook.
Deep hook. Let's go, quick. Deep hook. Hand on the mat.
Close to the hip and bridge him over his top.
Hand on the mat. Remember
the leg,
Curl. Go.
Bridge.
We go. Stack. Come up. Slip.
Step up your left leg.
Snap that thing out.
Jump that shoulder through. Jump that shoulder through.
Yeah.
Oh. That's the spiderweb.
Control the stack this time, Ed.
Heavy cross fade. That's gonna control the stack, Ed. Heavy right leg.
Ed, I want your feet to find the floor. Just keep your feet on the floor.
Go!
Stay on the floor with your feet. Stay on your feet.
Bridge to the floor. Take them to the
right. Fly your rear.
Bottom of the second. It's good to announce it too. Like refs say, the bottom of the second. So how long did it take him to get it? He has 1489. So count down 1489. 5, 4, 3. Since EBI zero.
Sure. peninsula.
Seconds, get down.
Oh, no.
take a chance to not.
Sure.
He says it's difficult to finish from out.
Start sitting up with that too, and if you get a chance to start going shoulder punches or kick that far side leg.
Six minutes. Thank you.
Joe, you're right. The boogeyman does about this any second now. For 2 minutes.
5 minutes.
Show you what. Craig shows the boogeyman and Gordon Money to rot that car. Similar to what they do about it. My submissions on top are very dangerous.
Hey, you got 1 minute.
1 minute left.
My submissions on top. Very dangerous. You better be scared.
Terrified.
I'm okay. I tapped on time. That popped it, I guess.
Let's go. Timekeeper, are you ready?
Bridge and elbow cut. Get that wrist back. Pummel your right leg, Ironman.
Let's go to half guard. Let's see if we can use our left hand to get our right hand free.
Back to the mat immediately. Let's go, baby.
Give me a 21 edge. Strip the Kimura grip.
Nice fight.
Just don't get choked, Ed. Just don't get choked. Strip the Kimura grip. Keep your right arm high to protect the choke.
Reaffirm yourself in your defense, Ed. Not with the quip. Reaffirm yourself in your defense. I just want you to be strict right here. Fight for everything. Good. There you go. That's the attitude.
Scissor.
There we go. Yep.
Scissor again. Scissor again. It's okay. But we're going to get a good initial scissor first, right? To the left and then to the right. Hand fight.
Yes.
Peel that Kimura grip off.
He wants it.
Keep your chin tucked the entire time, Ed, as we're defending.
Turn your hips to the sky.
Let's scissor our hips to the left first and then to the right, Ed.
Yep. Walk towards the left and scissor.
Again.
Bridge.
That's what you're going to
do. Bridge. Keep turning your body. You know, belly button towards the sky, chest to the sky.
You can't stop it. There you go. You can't stop it.
Stack him, Ed.
Yes.
Winner by armbar, Fedor.
Fade away.
Good.
Back up.
doing it.
6.5.
Responsibility.
You got that position? You got plenty of space. Okay. Go forward. Go forward.
Remember what we were talking about, right? Yeah, stay heavy on it. Go, go, go. Yes, that's what we want. Hips forward. Hips forward. Watch out, stand version with that arm, right? 5 minutes, halfway.
7 minutes.
Options again?
Sit up card, bottom or top, double under.
I'll go bottom, double under hooks.
Yes, all right, go ahead and set up, sit down.
Heavy frame, right?
You're on your knees.
Double under hooks, head on one side, there we go.
Head position. Heavy frame.
Wait, turn your head sideways.
Make sure your head.
No, we're good. You're fine. I'm sorry.
Make sure your head is,
are we good?
Pressuring into his head. Guys.
Go!
Right head pushing into his head.
Yes, hey, heading position off here.
Next get down is mount, so just letting you know that.
George.
next, the third get down is starts from the mount.
Head on one
Head's
side.
Got to turn
head on
his
side. Next to his face. Head on one side.
All right. Ready?
Ready.
Go.
There it is.
No slamming.
Sit back on it, right?
Heavy knee sights. Get your toes off the mat, Kyle. Heavy knee. Get your right toes off the mat. Yes. All pressure on your right knee. Head position right here, Kyle. Keep your forehead underneath this chin.
You guys got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left.
Head position, Kyle. Head position's huge. If you can drive that right knee to the mat, you got 3/4 mount.
The hook is on the mat, okay?
Patient and heavy, Kyle. Patient and heavy.
Now, retracted control. Retracted control.
Heavy with that right knee.
Expose
the leg. Check the legs.
Butterfly that side. It's okay, though.
That's it. I can work. Get that space back. That inside space right there, right? Inside space, yes.
130, Kyle.
Get that inside space back. Watch that far side, right? Watch the knees. Watch the legs for that far side. It might spin through for that far side.
Gable, grip it and go.
Make sure you're ready to clear that knee last off the mat.
Let me check the hip.
Or you can take that. Or you can take that top side. Keep that inside. Keep that inside position.
Let him cook.
Even if he wants to spin through, then you can take that top leg through as you want.
Got 60 seconds left. 60 seconds.
Elbow position. Elbow position.
Front row. Seconds. 3, 2, 1, time.
Time.
I take left arm.
All right. Hey, he chose spider web. Could you go ahead and lay down right here on this plane?
What arm, Kyle?
He wants your left arm. So there you go. Thank you. Timekeeper, you ready?
No chill.
Top of the first.
No chill.
Deep.
Everything has to be.
All right. Everything has to be ground. Do you have what you want?
Yes.
Do you have what you want?
Yeah.
Ready, set, go.
Shake the head.
Shaky, shaky. Wear out that arm,
John.
Punch time, right?
Yeah.
Well, hold your clench. Clench his head up right here. Triangles right here. Left leg triangle.
You know what it is right here.
That's how you do it, Kyle. Patience. Attach your tricep to his forearm. So attach your chest to his
forearm.
Ready, set, go!
Go. Stack, Kyle, stack. Get your knees closer. Yep. Step over his face.
Where the hand? Where the left foot?
30 seconds.
Stay tight here, Kyle.
We Monday, baby. It's what we do.
Watch out, watch out. 20 seconds. Heavy pressure, Kyle.
You're already there. Head forward.
Cool, cool. Turn to your back. Now we're escaping the back.
10
your
seconds.
Back. Your back. Hey, your back. Your back. Your back. 10 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
Time. Winner in overtime, Scott Terrible.
Not what I wanted, you know. Like more of a firefight, of course, you know, see who's sort of sharper, but you know, that's a part of the game. You know, a lot of times people want to game it however they can if they feel that you have an advantage in a certain type of way, you know, so can't get mad at it, you know, you just got to keep developing your style so you can beat that kind of style, you know, but at the end of the day, we got the job done, so that's all we can ask for.
This is the second semifinal match. Winner goes to the final. All right.
Timekeeper, are you ready?
Yes.
All right. Everybody ready? Ready?
Let's hit it.
Yeah, his ankle popped a couple times. I'm not too big on hurting people, but it's the name of the game, so. See you in the finals, Kyle Chambers. I've heard about you, but I don't know you, but you're finna know about me.
Watch the wall.
Let's go! Put that foot in.
Today's event is sponsored by 10th Planet Network, 10P Culture and Community Content, Defense Soap, Defend What You Have Built, USA Grappling. The only way into the national team is to earn your way in through the World Team Trials. LosOtrosWorldwide.com. High quality gear to empower and fund the next generation of great American grapplers. Mastering the System. Eddie Bravo's instructional series. Now live at 10thplanetjaj.com. This event is produced by The Grappling Network. All the jiu-jitsu you want to watch.
Man, this would be sick. Get a spot in the combat jiu-jitsu. I think that would be a good style for me. I'm an MMA fighter, so I think that would be a good competition for me. Be on the lookout. New boy in here. Let's get it.
It's just time to go, you know. We've been here before. It's nothing new to us, you know. We're just going there to play our game and looking forward to the outcome, you know. If we do what we do, what we're supposed to do, you know, it's going to be only but victory.
And gentlemen, you ready?
You ready.
All right.
Let's hit it.
Snap the head.
Explode, head position, Kyle. right chill here, right here. Let's get that back to the mat. Head. The first leg to your back. Start pushing. Put it back with the leg. No, 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 no. Go, go.
So you're already on your back. Another intelligent decision.
Scratch your brown bear.
All right, timekeeper, you ready?
Tickle your coin slot.
You got what you want?
Yeah.
Do that what you want.
Yeah.
Ready, set, go!
Yes. Good. Good. Knee above his head. Everything tight. Tuck your chin, Kyle. Everything's tight.
Your turn, Kyle.
Everything's tight. Shaky, shakies. Heavy heel curl, Kyle. Heavy heel curl. Keep his back flat on the mat. Heavy heel curl.
Now hold. Rip it. We got an arm right here. Rip it.
Nice.
Now, iron palm, iron palm, iron palm. Right there.
Fix your deep hook, Kyle.
Keep that leg. Just embrace it.
Left hand, yep, milk that arm. Milk that arm. Tight. Keep your chest as close to his tricep as possible. Crunch your face. Crunch your face towards your grip.
Yes, sir.
Face towards your grip.
Yes, sir.
Face towards your grip.
He's sitting right there.
Keep your chest by his tricep, Kyle. Chest by his tricep.
What up, guys? Kyle Chambers here. Just finished the qualifiers, and I just got first, so that means I'm back in the big show, you know, Combat Jiu-Jitsu in December. Feel amazing, you know? Like, we all deal with a lot of stuff coming in, like little injuries, but overall, we're super confident, you know? We always believe in ourselves, and that's what I do. You know, I believe in myself. I believe in the work that I do every day. I believe in my team that's around me. You know, I got a bunch of killers, you know? This is always been my spot, you know what I mean? I never lost it, you know? So I had to come back today and show everybody, you know, this is my spot, and I'm coming to do the same thing, you know, in December, come back and get that crown. Okay, yeah, my first one is probably like the first match, you know, it was very difficult, you know. Austin is always big now. 10 Planet Austin's getting bigger and bigger, you know, so they always have killers there, you know. Put it on me, you know, I felt good. You know, the first match is always the hardest because you're not as warmed up. You know, he's a good wrestler and base does MMA, so put it on me, but so I felt good to kind of bait and get the overall backside 50-50 into, you know, the backside, get the inside heel hook, basically, you know. And then the other memorable moment has to be the last match, the finals. You know, you go against the best people in the finals. He was super tough. He was putting it on me a lot, you know, so I had a game plan. You know, I wanted to get some good grips, but he was really, really good at nullifying my grips, nullifying my bottom hooks and stuff. So I had to kind of play the long game, and hopefully, you know, if I couldn't get the submission in regulation, I had to get the submission in overtime, which exactly what happened. Yeah, so I have everybody, man. I have my whole family here. I have my whole team, you know, which is fantastic. It always feels good to have the people around you, you know, the people that want you to be successful just as much as you want to be successful, you know. Of course, I have Boogie in my corner helping me. We have the people from San Diego as well as the people from Oceanside. But at the end of the day, these are all my family. This is all 10 Planet, you know. So it sucks to take on your own team, you know. Like, we call it 10P on 10P crime, but it is what it is. We all want the same thing, and sometimes we have to do battle.
Yeah.
I appreciate it.
What's your first name?
Travis Thomas.
Brandon
student.
Yeah.
I've only been training for two years.
What did you do athletically growing up?
Play baseball and football. Cheered in college. Thanks, man.
Travis
Thomas.
Travis Thomas. Remember that name. You're in.
Eddie invited me to the fucking combat jiu-jitsu for a special match. Got some things to work on. Overtime is my struggle right now. We'll be back. I'm young, so we'll be back.